This is Bro on Me. Welcome back to the channel. And today, we're reacting to the Eternals official teaser trailer. I've low-key been looking forward to this for a while now. It's been pushed back a couple times, if I'm not mistaken. There's been a lot of hype surrounding this. And if I'm not mistaken, this has like around 10 million views in less than a day. So, yeah, there's a lot of hype surrounding this. Let's get straight into it. There might be a few pauses, because I might want to check out a few things, too. Beautiful scenery, of course. Holy, what in the... That's low-key dope as fuck. And it's got the...
Speed.
Oh.
Listen.
Angelina Jolie? Shit. It's got a cast. Okay.
We have watched.
Yo!
Unguided, we have helped them progress.
Ooh, what the?
Unseen them.
Excuse me? What did she just do? This girl right here on the left. Watch how fast she just comes zooming in. Gosh damn, that bitch was quick. Excuse my language.
Throughout the year.
November?
Bit. We have never interfered. Until now.
Okay. Oh. That came up. Wow. Well, this is a completely different type of Marvel movie. Looks like. This looks fucking amazing. When you said good. And then they get this team up pose like this. Yeah, that's kind of fucking clean. I'm not gonna lie. That's dope as hell. Yeah, I can't wait for this. This is gonna be fucking dope. Hell yeah.
Thank you for this.
Oh, you're welcome.
So now that Captain Rogers and Iron Man are both gone, who do you think's gonna lead the Avengers?
No, they didn't.
I could lead them.
Oh shit. Okay, this movie right here is gonna be amazing. I'm not gonna lie. The way that this trailer looked, and it's just the teaser, this looks like it's gonna be top tier. Out of a trailer, out of 10, I'd probably give this about an 8.5 or 9, with a hell of room to improve. It's got a lot of room to be even better than that. It's possible that whenever it comes out with an actual, you know, rating, it'll probably get like a 9 something, to be honest, the way it's looking. But yeah, that's the end of the trailer. Thank y'all for coming by. Hit that like. Hit that subscribe if y'all don't mind. Hey, and we'll holler at you in the next one. Peace.